Hello, hello, this is Max and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Everspace 2. Last episode we reached the Union sector, which is further up from Cedo. And we continue to do the main mission and we end up in a roadblock. That means that that's where the story of the early access ends. Hence, the only thing that is need to be done is clearing up all the undiscovered sites, doing some sort of side missions, which is what we're going to do in this episode, and clear some high-risk areas, and that's pretty much. And then we wait for the next iteration for the game to reset and start all over again. So I hope you like it. If you do so, you know what to do. Just like the videos and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And without further ado, we're gonna try to do these three side missions and see what happens. And then we're gonna start moving into the area of. We're gonna do that as well. In the starport on the way back. So, yeah, let's do this. Apparently nothing here. Radar shows nothing. So let's do the jump. Saddle orbit. And we're gonna do the first mission, which apparently is all close in some case.
Where the outlaw gang is supposed to be hiding.
The man from the Port Authority mentioned some caves. Let's go and find them.
Okay. Let's see what we got. Let's check you out first.
Multiple hostiles incoming.
Thank you.
containers here.
Enemies in range.
these guys. To the caves. All right, what do we got?
Did the Prescott Port Authority send you?
Yep, I'm here to clean this place out.
You are welcome to try.
Found one.
Sums they used to give us.
15 seconds. Thank you.
are working for people who have nothing but contempt for you.
And you're just plain thugs. Let's end this.
Signatures nearby. This was the last one.
All right, let's head back to Prescott.
Still don't have power cells. All right. So can we the answer is probably yes. There's a container, energy dispenser now. yes. Apparently. That's that. We can go back, or we can do these things. Okay, let's try those. Let's see what happens. some battery here.
You have reached the warehouse of the Zharkov Border Control. According to the scientist at Prescott Starbase, their lost shipment should be somewhere inside.
Interesting. That's a lot of perks here.
Thank you.
Found the shipment. Let's return to the scientists at Prescott Starbase.
All right. Perks.
This is the research station the pseudoscientist wanted me to check up on.
It would be surprising if there was still research being conducted here.
Yeah, let's try getting inside and see what we can find.
Problem.
are those tubes?
They contain dead anemones. The only remaining sample still alive is located over there.
It's all spongy.
I assume the scientist can tell you more about it.
Everything else here is either dead or long gone. I guess this wraps up our investigation.
All right, let's go back. It. Wait, this real gun is 3.5. Give me a little bit of distance. All right, let's go back.
You cannot dock here.
Yeah, we had that already. Welcome back.
Is this what you've been waiting for?
This is not logically possible.
And yet, there it is. What a wonderful coincidence. This is for any trouble you might have run into.
You are paying a thief.
Come on. It was you who ordered the stuff in the first place. Now stop bickering and say thank you.
Thank you for bringing me my peanut oil.
Don't you hate it when robots get hangry?
Okay, that's that. That's over rest of it. Go to the next one.
Return of the Byron Podhorn. I got report that you cleaned out the caves.
Look, it's not easy to smell nice if you're fighting for your life all day.
You know I'm just messing with you. If you can't take it, you don't have to work for us.
Don't worry, I probably won't. Thanks for the creds, and good riddance.
The last one. Cedar Transit, okay. Back to Cedar.
I went to the research station, but it was in shambles. Raided, I'd say.
No, not now. They were so close. They've been bioengineering Hydras to neutralize radioactivity. My people at home need this.
I found a Hydra sample, if that helps.
Show me. Yes, yes, yes. This is it. Please, as a sign of gratitude, take this.
All right, we completed most of the things. Yeah, that's going to be the episode of today, and we're going to continue the next one and see what happened and see other things to discover on the other side in the Union Sector. So I hope you like it. If you do, so you know what to do. Smash the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Now you have options also in the description to support us and donate through Streamlabs that give us the opportunity to do that. So I'll see you in the next one. Cheers for now. Bye-bye.